Allow me to extend a warm welcome to you to, of course, the Bedford View as Mercedes-Benz AMG Performance Tour presents Fine Dining.
I hope you enjoy the evening. It's a first for us and a novel introduction and I guess fusion between fine dining and fine motor cars.
We're actually the number one brand in the premium luxury segment in South Africa at the moment, and that's thanks to you guys. We're a winning brand. You are the winners. Thank you very much for your support.
You see, ladies and gentlemen, there are but a few in this world that will allow no compromise. Those who seek the very best and the ultimate in style, in performance, and quality. Those who expect the best or nothing at all.
So Mercedes-Benz is known for driving performance, especially with its AMG brand. And tonight is all about celebrating AMG. If you look at the top end customer in our country, the customer that buys AMG, this is a customer that really is exposed to the best of everything. And fine dining fits totally into his world. It's part of his lifestyle. It's part of their lifestyle.
If we're comparing the car with a fine dining experience, it's absolutely everything. If you think about ambience, if you think about being in a restaurant, every little component creates a dish. And that's exactly what comes down to the car. When you sit in that motor vehicle, it's an experience on all levels.
To create a truly unique experience, it starts off with being consistent. And I think the same goes with the cars as well. It's about being innovative and consistent every single day.
Innovation is of no use to you if it's based on revolution, if it's a once-off. If innovation is based on evolution, it means that you've got longevity.
The showstopper was the S63.
The dessert.
I was so impressed with all the chefs. It was really, really, really good. The cooking part, the chefs, and the cars themselves.
I think Mercedes-Benz is getting to the young generation's direction now.